Two women were saved from floodwaters in Daviess County over the weekend. The Daviess County Sheriff's Office responded to a call that a car was swept off the road. Officials say as a result, the two women got on the roof of the car. This took place on County Road I-150 North, also known as Old Vincennes Road. The women were treated for hypothermia at Daviess Community Hospital.